From Riverside, you can upload a custom frame for your video podcast to match your branding. In this video, I'll show you how to design this for free on Canva. Go to canva.com and create a free account. Once you're logged in, select custom size. Now, the dimensions of your video background will depend on two things: the video's aspect ratio, so vertical, square, or landscape, and the resolution of your final video. I will link the guidelines for the frame sizes in the description of this video. Whatever the recommended dimensions are, you would insert it here. I'm going to create a frame for 4K horizontal video. Now you want to fill in the frame. Depending on how many people you have in the recording, only certain areas of the frame will show. It's best to do a pattern or a solid color. If you want to do a patterned background, head to Elements and search Pattern Background. You'll get a bunch of different options to choose from. If you want to do a gradient, again, head to Elements, search Gradient, and you can change the colors. You can also make your background a simple color by clicking the canvas and choosing a color, or you can add your brand color. Once your frame is ready, you'll want to export it as either a JPEG or a PNG. Now, head into the Riverside Editor by clicking View All Recordings under the studio where you recorded. Click the relevant recording, click Editor, and now select the aspect ratio that matches your frame. Click the Background button and upload your background. You can edit your video on the timeline and add a logo, and for more information on the editor, you can head to the link above. This is what your final recording will look like, and by creating the same frame branding for each aspect ratio, you can match your content across all platforms. If you liked this video, make sure to hit that thumbs up button. And before you go, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so you never miss another video from Riverside. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in our next one.